Mike on.
Just started up. We are already on some shit today, huh? Okay, hold up. Fixing some stuff up. Gotta get some screens up. Hello, hello. And who's Alcaster? Oh, hello. Welcome to the stream. I'm just getting some stuff set up real quick. Desktop panel, yes, put that over here, it's over here, this thing over here, ooh, that's loud, got to turn that thing down, oh boy. Should be in now. Okay, so we're gonna turn. I thought I turned that down. Okay, I guess that's just. So here, 707 is up. 58. 20. 47. Why is this one earlier than just done then? Okay. Okay. I may have to do some stuff here with my computer, actually. I think I have some programs open I need to close. Okay, one moment.
Mic off.
Mic on. Okay, things are a little sketchy right now with my VR. I might have to restart this VR. So, we're gonna go back into quick BRB. Because there's some issues here that I need to address, okay? Yeah, sorry about that. If I can get this to... And we will be right back. yeah. Yeah, this VR needs to be restarted. Okay, well, we'll be right back.
Mic off. Mic on.
How to unplug it and plug it back in. Just gotta get a couple things set up here so I can get my menus back. And we will be ready to go.
Mic feedback off. Mic feedback on.
I need to get a new microfiber cloth for this thing. Access. I have my chat right here. Wires up. Wires being a little fucky. Okay. Here we go. And we ready? Okay. Last time we were on the way to the small town to get another piece of equipment from another crashed helicopter. Because people can't stop fucking crashing their goddamn helicopters. Hold up. Forgot the pin in my chat right here. Alright. It's like gonna be like a 2-3 hour stream while to play more of this. No Daggerfall for today, sadly. It's a little late today. I was a little late getting on here. Don't let it fall. No.
the physics object. Don't let it fall. No!
Well, that's gone now, huh?
If I slept, I am low in health.
What time is it? It is sleep time. That is the time for now. Having a flashlight and, like, pointing it outside in the dusk makes everything fucking creepier. I swear to God. Get up at 5 a.m. Get some good, sleep. Pack that up. My fucking thing is going crazy right now. I need to eat. And instant. You know, one more of those. I do have one of these. No, not that. Low on health. So I do have one of these, but I don't want to waste it because that's just a full restore, you know, just completely heals me. All right, time to get on the doom and gloom trail. We are headed towards right here. We've already completed this, so we need to go to this one. This red circle. So, probably gonna go up to here and then come around. Seems like it would probably be the safest trip. So, get a save made for this day, and we're gonna get going. There shouldn't be any more weirdos around here. Weird mimics. We'll just go on through. And dead instantly. Because there's an anomaly there. Why is there an anomaly there? Yo. Loud anomaly. Blep, blep, blep. Got a blepper in chat. Well, we know not to go walk right into the fucking anomaly this time, huh? Again, why is there a fucking anomaly there? There's another one right there. Circle. That. Alright. This is just... Oh, and of course there's a circle right here. This shit makes me fucky. This isn't the entire road. It's just going through fucking anomalies, isn't it? I don't like what happened to that car. Ooh, Deadman. Come on, you got something for me?
You do. And it's useless. And worth very little money. Go away. Goodbye. I leave.
Hey, there's a house. Let's go check that out. Let's see here. Don't forget about your books, stalker.
There's absolutely another one around here. Actually, I think I'm safe. Six, seven, eight, one left. Have three of these. Well, I've never actually played the original Stalker games or any of the Stalker games. Please give me my. My boyfriend loves them. I never even threw something in there. Go fuck yourself. What the fuck? I don't like that. What? Anything in there that's worth it? No. This is a trap house. Don't stretch Armstrong me, you motherfucker. Yeah, I'm not here for that shit. Miss me? What in the fuck is this? What? Wait, where'd my thing go? It really likes to eat my shit. Eat my stuff. My equipment. I wonder if... Can you see my guardian on this? Nope. I guess that's good. I know a lot of people dislike guardian. Dislike seeing the guardian. Right here. Where could you possibly be? My lens are fogged up. Oh, there you are. I'll just stab you. You're a small one. Get out of your stalker. Get out of your stalker. Get out of your stalker. Things. They fucking suck. These things, again, these circles, these fuck me up the most out of everything, out of all the anomalies. I think I hate those things the most, because I've gotten caught in them before. And that sucks so fucking much. Knife, flare, bang. Flare. Save the game here. That was close.
Those are always really close. I very rarely actually hit you. One of them. I have to wipe my thing real quick. Hold on.
Mic off. Mic on.
I'm starting to think I might need to, I might need to use my life gun. My life injector. Life EpiPen. Life EpiPen.
Weapon condition is reduced when you shoot, trigger anomalies, or get hit. You can enter the zone without mission and exploit as long as you like.
I just want to get, like, a big gun. Oh, fuck. I want to get a big gun and just go into the zone. And just fuck shit up and just, like, go as far as I can. Closer to it, huh? I think that's the end of the game, is that thing over there. But I'm not anywhere near that far. Bro, is this that one Wind Waker level? The one island with all the spires in the sea? Nine Spire Island? What is this? Another car. Okay, but what the fuck is this? What the fuck? What does the... What anomaly is that? That one especially is real fucky. Freaks me out, dude. There's something. Hey, there's also that over there. Call me a bitch. I know it. I know I am. That's an interesting water texture. That's just another anomaly. Don't worry about it. Don't even fucking worry about it. Don't skeef. Whoa. Something here. There's something around here. Hallelujah. Seven, 6.2, 25 millimeter. T-33.
also can save right here. Playing like a bitch, playing like a bitch. Cause I'm a bitch, yeah. I think I should get over to that and then cut across. Seems like a good idea. Are those wires in the sky, or are those just... What is that? Are those telephone wires? They seem like it. Yeah. Yeah, they are. What is that up there? What is that shit up there? Whatever.
It's trucking, but
oh, that's not what I meant to do. Okay. Am I stuck here? Am I GBJ'd? No? That's a scary one. That's actually very much a very scary thing. Is that thing that's coming towards me? I am going to hide. Oh, there's a bunch of them around here, huh? Oh, please don't come near me. Please, 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 please don't come near me. We're gonna alien isolation this. Fuck those things. Those things scare the shit out of me, especially right now when I don't have something to properly take care of them. Fuck me. Fuck me.
Mic off. Mic on.
Is that it? What? No, what time is it? It's still the morning. You can't do this to me. Okay. More gun?
I've yet to meet man who can outsmart bullet.
I don't like thunder. Fuck. Thunder, get away.
Thunder buddies, oh.
Y'all ever see Ted?
The thunder buddies, fuck you.
A technique I like to call micro-saving. Because I'm a scaredy-ass bitch. Okay, we're almost around the bend. So I have to go up here and around. There's a cut through the forest. The thing is, that shit like that is up there. I think I can just cut through if I just stealth it. The problem I'm having is that. Like these down power lines. I'm, like, quaking right now. I'm not gonna lie. Like, I'm... What killed me? You died. What? What? Why? I didn't step on a power line. Oh, no, I don't think you can stab yourself. And if I did that, it would say I killed myself. Like, it would tell me. What does it mean, give self-positive, false positive? I don't understand that term when it comes to gun.
Good hunting, Stock. Good hunting, Stalker. Good hunting, Stock. Stop.
Well, I guess if there's literally ever a time to stab myself with an EpiPen, I think now would, like, frankly be it. Because, oh, no, no, not quite. I don't think so.
Like what?
You see? No knife. No, no, no knife. Knife no bad. Knife not bad.
Knife good. Knife knife help Grug. Grug hate that thing. That thing fucked Grug up. That thing scared Grug. Gruget.
Gruget. That thing scared Gruget.
Coming for me? It is fucking coming for me. What? Oh, I gotta fucking move it. Shit. I'm in. Can you give me a safe spot? What? I understand. Okay, so it's the electricity killing me, but I don't understand where that electricity is. It doesn't seem like there's, like, any rhyme or reason for it. Okay, hold up. Now, I wonder. Don't I have a... I think I have a tape I can listen to. Cassette. A CD cassette ROM. That's not what that is.
You're fell unconscious if your sleep reaches zero.
Well, thank you. Thanks for letting me know. So here's the strategy this time. Goodbye, go fuck yourself. I got shot. I don't know why it doesn't say it. Oh, no, wait. Why? I think it might have something to do with my graphics settings, not showing them. That might be it.
Happiness for everybody. Free, and no one will go away unsatisfied. Happiness is free, my comrade. Here in Pechorsk, happiness is free. You just have to shoot for it. Your gun is jammed or gave a false positive. Just cock it again. What makes someone an anomaly in Night City?
Yeah, no, I'm gonna... We're gonna run for it. Goodbye, moderately sized asshole. Fuck. Oh, shit. What the fuck? No, 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 you stop that right the fuck now. I just drop. Whatever. What the fuck is this shit? Okay, let me in. Let me the fuck in. Let me in, please. I don't want to get shot. No hair in here, please. Yeah? Yeah, it would be.
Okay, I think I'm at least somewhat safe here. I can't linger too long, though. Where the fuck am I? Railroad. What? I need to get here. I probably should have taken this road. But you know what? No harm, no foul. Except there is a lot of harm and a lot of foul. Check this place out, actually. Another military base, huh? Well, guess what, buddy? It's stabbing time. Get fucked. That I don't understand. What is this fucking electricity anomaly? Okay. I'm the fuck going to here. I thought I was taking the safe route, and apparently I wasn't. So I didn't want to go through the town, because that town is fucking hell. I've already gotten my two mimics. The game doesn't really seem to care where the mimics come from, or what mimics you kill. Just that you kill two mimics. Please, why am I stuck in the river? Okay. This game gives me a heart attack when it doesn't perform correctly. This game gives me a heart attack when it does perform correctly, actually. Hair. Run through all the hair. Still taking damage. Shit. If I can get a fucking good artifact out of here, maybe that might heal me. What is that? I don't care. I do not fucking care. There's the town. The thing I need to go to is over there. Get the fuck out of this shit forest. Yeah, that's not really working out. So we're gonna stay out at night, and we're gonna go cut across without hitting up that road. Across the waste, where there isn't random electricity. Taxing my health. Tower over there, I think I can find that. Sniper.
claim that, take a rest, continue from the day. Almost touched a fucking anomaly that would have instantly killed me. What is happening? Let me up. I want to come up. What is happening? Okay. Here we go. Hour 762. That's good though. Another one of these. Okay. Can't see jack or shit. Swear to God. Okay. Okay. Oh. Well, that sucked. Actually, it sucked quite a lot less than the other. Yeah, to do. Hey, that's that white, that bitch made out of light, isn't it? I think it is. What's that house over there? Oh, let's sleep. Can't see jack shit during the night, so. Wake up early, nice and early, where we can just stuff it. What we're gonna do, I'm gonna scout this place with my rifle. Is that a treehouse? I don't think that's a treehouse, I think that's a tanker. Shit, let's go check that out. Yeah, that's like an oil, like, that's like a rig. Not a rig. It's like a pipe, or like a storage thing. A thing around it, it's weird. Ooh, what the fuck? Hey, buddy. Words don't like paper around here. I don't know what the fuck causes it. Hey, buddy, I found you a new place. This one is even higher. If you go down the road towards Komarova, across the railroad tracks, there's a half-finished red brick building on your left. On top of that is our new hideout. I've already taken my rifle there.
And even on some mattresses and furniture to make the place nice.
Across the railroad tracks is a half-finished red brick on your left, top of that. Okay. Nice. I wonder. This is a P-22, right? Or a PM. Nope. I think it's this gun. I think I can do it on this. Oh. Nope. Not compatible. Okay, well, whatever. Still good.
Yes!
Get fucked, asshole. You can't get me up here. Maybe you can, actually. Tried. More flares, more ammo. Probably actually left its range. They're attracted to light like this. I think it's working.
Idiot. Don't you know what this is? The oldest trick in the book. Idiot!
Give me your fucking cord, idiot. Be very careful. There's a weirdo around. There's a bitch around here. We're gonna sneak over across the road. That other place over there, that other nice, lovely place. We're gonna avoid that fucking squiddly doodle. Squiboodle. The squiboodly. The squidabooda. The squidoodadoo. I've made this fucking CSGO knife skin joke 3,000 fucking times. Not making it again. Fucking close. There's also that house. There's that thing right there. That's where I just came from. Give it to me. Give it to me. Fuck. Shit.
That's a rock. That's not a house. That's a rock. Fuck. Let's go up the road. I'm freaking out. So everything is... up there. Buckshot. Is that a fucking... No. Can't touch. It's not real? Shit. That's another stalker. Seem like there's anyone here. Or anything, or rather. How the fuck do I get up there? Gotta be a ladder. Anything. I know there's a rifle up there, I saw it. Oh, shit. There's something up there. Oh, I can just grab it. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Now I can't use this quite yet. Well, I can't actually. Yes. Got a shotgun. I got a fucking tiger rifle. Now this is the shit. Okay, storm's over. What time is it? 10. Perfect. Wasted very little time. Get the fuck out there. Right. I used my EpiPen, that's right. Shit. That's gonna make it very difficult to get the fuck back. These houses. I'm gonna have to sneak in here. Where's that red house though? Unfinished red brick house. Spawn, that's what they're called. They're called spawn. They're called spawn. Spawn, the hero from DC Comics. That's where Spawn is from. Okay. Now we're gonna go around without alerting literally fucking everything in the village.
piece have some kind of healing on you? No, you have a cassette. Even better. Please give it to me. Now, a real gamer would pick themselves back up and go right the fuck back to going doing that. I'm not a real gamer. I want you to know that I'm not a real gamer. Fake gamer girl, what I am. Okay. Well, I know the path. And at night, it's harder to detect me, so I'm just gonna make a break for it. Good at this game. I feel like I should just head back. Now that I have this, like, now that I know where the shotgun is, if I can just grab what I can, go back, arm up, and then come back and do this, I think I got a much better chance. I can sell that shotgun, this tiger rifle, I can get an automatic. And I have a very good proficiency with automatics in these kinds of games. Happy to not make the same mistake twice. Geometry for getting me stuck so that I don't run directly into an anomaly. Thank you. Sometimes game jank does help. I guess I'm not game jank, just me walking into a fucking tree stump. This needs to be redone. Right. Let's get up over there. Grab the stuff that's over in this tower over here. Okay. on it. It's like kind of might, because it might. It actually might. The most fucking based thing ever. That free ammo. My wife. My. Okay. I'm so sorry, please. I have to stop this. Never open that shit in the field again. Never open that shit in the field, I swear to God. I don't know if it attracts anything, but I feel like it would. You're joking? And I stole my original. Wait. Oh. That wasn't a guaranteed spawn? Oh, damn it. Whatever. I feel like I'm nowhere near sufficiently armed to take on that mess, so what I'm gonna do. Don't need my rations. Don't need. Actually, hold up. We're gonna do is we're gonna try and sneak into that town, grab that shotgun, and maybe to grab our objective actually, but do it at night so I can't be spotted. I may be an idiot, but just BT dub. Just fucking give it to me. We just gonna do it. I can't see shit. Do not want that on going up here. Oh, I don't want. I do not. We're actually not far away from nothing, huh? Scariest shit in the world. You. Arabia Suites. I'm realizing that there's a lot of dead air on these VR streams, but I honest to God think it's just because I'm like, stressed. I'm so fucking stressed. Up and through this town. So I just gotta sneak past this town. Your 7 done. Please go away. Please don't. Please. I'm starting to feel like my original plan of grab my shit and leave is probably not a bad idea at this point. Here's the thing, I know I'm not safe in this fucking house. Thing. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now what I'm wondering is, can I just fucking bail to the next objective? Please? Thank you. Bail to the next objective? Go this way. Where everything's safe and fun and nice and cheery and happy and bright and well lit. No shadows. No creeping monsters. Why did it see me? Please. I'm so fucking scared.
How? How do you see me? We ain't having this fucking shootout, asshole. This ain't like the fucking road from before. It ain't happening. We'll however take refuge in this cabin. Need a game right here. I don't even give a shit about the fucking rifle anymore. I haven't crossed any train tracks. What am I thinking about? There ain't no train tracks here. I don't fucking care. I just want the objective, and I want to go home, sit down, have a nice cup of tea. Katya saved me. I knew she was here. It's right there. It's right over there. Katya, please be in a safe place. It can move. Why can the gas move? Why can the green move? Katya, please. Please, Katya. I don't like this. I'm a simple woman. I just want love and hug and spices. And a knee blanket. The most important thing in life is a knee blanket. Roaming radiation poison gas, super death. We can take shelter here. Let's set up Katya real quick.
Old people without family to take care of them used to live in this village. I knew one of them, a woman. One of my kindergarten teachers. She retired and moved out of the city just a couple years before I finished school. She could have retired earlier, but she loved working with children. So she kept working till she couldn't be on her feet so many hours of the day. I don't think she had children of her own. I used to visit her at the kindergarten and later out here. She was hunched over and wrinkled, but as commanding as ever. I wonder what happened to her. She died, of course, but how? What were her final thoughts? I hope she was at peace. No one deserved it
open
more.
Door. I don't like that it's open. Dead guy. Well, he just got up. I'll lose my fucking mind. This is fucking terrifying. Okay, I'm starting to be able to see again. I've lost my knife. I have another knife, actually. I know I do. I can't eat that without a knife. I can't eat this without a knife. Fuck. I'm gonna have to reload because of that. In fact, yeah, I think I am. Because I need to be able to eat that thing. Oh, this place sucks. I can't wait to be at the point where... What?
We used to go hiking outside the city with my friends. Slip off my sandals and walk barefoot through the fields.
What the fuck is this? This is not what I loaded.
Long shoots of grass would prick the soles of my feet. And I had to watch out for broken bottles left by local drunks. Once, I got a small shard of glass stuck in my foot.
What
my friends
the
helped
fuck?
Me limp home. I took it out myself with eyebrow tweezers and rubbing alcohol. Didn't want my parents to know
what?
I'd been so careless.
What is this?
And those were the good days.
What is this fucking
of
no why
longer
is she
being
everywhere?
A child, but
what?
Not yet having the responsibilities of an adult, having no past.
Got giant hand, giant hands, giant hers, these shit in the distance that you can't quite see.
Rocking
I don't have anything with my back.
In a hammock,
nothing.
Above the troubles of the earth. Wait, I didn't remember that before. It must have been my memories that you found. Thank you. I can feel
this is like radioactive, like brain rotting. That's what, like, that's why I'm seeing this shit.
Huge sphere in the sky.
I feel like this is coming down on me.
I'm not sure where exactly.
I feel like it's lower than it was a minute ago.
Find more shards of my memories. Find me before it's too late.
Was that supposed to play when I found her the last time? Hello? What? I hit load. What? What the fuck is happening? What is happening? So it didn't fucking load. I don't know what the fuck it just happened there. I'm trying to load the game. What?
We used to go hiking outside
what?
The city with my
what?
Friends.
What?
I'd slip off my sandals and walk barefoot through the
this
fields.
Is not where I was.
Those stones and young shoots of grass would prick the soles of my feet.
What?
And I
the
had to watch
fuck?
Out for broken bottles left by local drunks.
Why is it doing this?
Once I got a small shard of glass stuck in my foot. My
nope. I don't actually
home.
Exist. Okay.
Cool.
I took it out myself with eyebrow tweezers and rubbing alcohol.
And this isn't Mila, it's just flat plane to walk on. Cool.
Those were the good days.
Cool.
Summer days of no longer being a child, but not yet having the responsibilities of an adult. Having no past. Only a future endlessly about to arrive. A present that
See, what time are we at? Alright. I think we've got like another 30 minutes in this.
In a hammock.
Another 30 minutes.
The troubles of the earth. Wait. I didn't remember that before. It must have been my memories that you found. Oh, thank you. I can feel where I am now more clearly. It is very close to this huge sphere in the sky. I'm still not sure where exactly. Please, find more shards of my memories. Find me. Find me before it's too late.
Oh, maybe it's not. Maybe it's not a flat plane. I'm out of a knife, which is exceedingly bad. I have a knife. I know I fucking have a knife. That shit scares me. That's gotta be like a new enemy. Well, I guess it wouldn't be an enemy, it's just, you know, a thing. It's probably just an anomaly. So I have to find a new fucking knife then. That's cool. What the fuck? Why? Why are you shooting at me now? Remember 18. Here we are. Look, I'll fucking get yours. Got him. Like mimics out there.
feel like I'm surrounded? I probably am, frankly. Oh. That was a fucking close one then. That thing was out there. He just walked through the fucking fence. I don't know. You don't give a fuck. Fuck, man. I feel like I'm trapped in here. I feel like if I leave this house, I'm just, like, fucked. I have to get over there, right? No, it's over there. Okay. I think I think it might be not safe, but you know, might be a good time to try and leave. It's over there. It's down this road. I can just get on this road. Not get stomped to death. Then, but whatever the fucking, like, big stompy anomaly is, I don't. Fuck. Didn't mean to run. Now everything's gonna be attractive to me. You run once and everything's just fucked. Okay, just gonna sneak out. No one's seen me. No one knows where I am. Not this shit again with the electricity. Fuck me. Okay, well, there's two mimics in this village. And I killed them, so. I've killed two mimics, so. And at least there's that, right? Shit. I'm out. There's the helicopter. Oh. Computer's not having a good time with us. That happen? It's like it got cut straight off. Okay, well, there's the drop box. Awesome. You fucking know it. That 9x19. I don't think I have that. Yeah. Okay. Now we gotta make it back. Now where are we going? Now I could make a try to get. No, fuck that. I know what happened last time. We're gonna try and go straight back through that village now that most of the threats are dealt with. Sneak right the fuck past. Same way we did before. And then. Follow that road directly out. Otherwise. No, we're too far away to just make a break for it. Well.
can do. Got a knife. Got the box. Mimics are dead. I don't think this place is so dangerous anymore. What's your issue? I'm asking Anomaly what this issue is. I'm like. I get that there's electricity there, but why couldn't I pick up the fucking box? Oh, that electricity is really not good on my hardware. It's really not. It really does not like it. I think I might switch off this game. Once we get back to the base, I might just switch off. Sorry, I might switch off this and play some Zero Cal. Mimics. Only thing that should be left is that big guy. And I have a knife I can spare to kill him. What the fuck is that? I have to go around. What is happening? What is this? That is silencer. I don't know what the fuck that is. The gun. And that, I know exactly what that is. Probably the best thing that could have been in there. Where'd the package go? Where'd the package go? Oh, hey. I put it down for a second and it's gone. Why'd it disappear like that? I swear to God. What the f- That's why. It Stretch Armstronged me. It Stretch Strong Armed me. That's what it did. Fucking Stretch strong armed me. Where did it fucking go? And this is fucking up my controls too. Cause the game thinks that. What is happening? Oh my god. VR is meant for the average consumer. I swear to God, if it's fucking back over here. Cool.
Where is it even? Oh, this is so good. Oh, this is so good. I'm gonna have to load that. I'm gonna have to reload. Because what the actual fuck? Come on, give me my hand. VR, you know what I want. And what you want, what I want, is my hand. You know? I don't think that's unreasonable. Give me my fucking hand. Please. Please give me my hand. I don't want to be Stretch Armstrong. Oh my god. Oh my god. See, this is my biggest gripe with VR. This. Right here. Like, what do I do about this? That? I mean, that's pretty funny. I mean, this is pretty fucking funny. Hey, what's that in there? Nothing. Well, I guess this is how we're doing, completing the mission, huh? Except it forces me to drop it sometimes, and I can't go forward. It wants me to go in every direction that is not the box. What is happening? Oh, we're gonna take a BRB to fix some technical difficulties. So, we'll be right back. And I'm gonna get some water and maybe some tea. So, don't worry about this. Don't worry about it. Nothing's happened. I'm not about to die right now. Come on, come here. Come here. I wanna get step. I want the big steppy. Yeah, no. Anyway. We'll be back. I didn't save the game. Oh, and I guess it's autosave. Yeah. Anyway, we'll be back.
Mic off. Mike on.
Actually, we're going to wrap things up here for the day. Not a long stream. Not really a lot. We got a lot of progress done. We got to the objective. It shouldn't be too hard to get back. But that'll be for another stream. And a very short stream today. Very short stream. I started late and, you know. But thanks everyone for showing up. Everyone who's watched. And you all have a good, for everyone watching the VODs. Stay VODy. VOD.